John Bowers, assistant principal and athletic director here at Morgantown High School, with some sports medicine information from Morgantown High School and the SSAC. Preventing opioid addiction is a priority for the WVSSAC and MHS. Non-narcotic pain management alternatives such as physical therapy, chiropractic care, massage therapy, acupuncture, and over-the-counter medications are all recommended over the highly addictive opioids. Concussions. Signs and symptoms of recognizing concussion are critical in keeping our students safe. Signs of concussion can include dizziness, confusion, unable to recall recent events, personality changes. Symptoms can include fogginess, headache or pressure, dizziness, sensitivity to light, being hyperemotional, drowsy, fatigue. When in doubt, sit them out. Always contact your athletic trainer or medical doctor if a concussion is suspected. Sudden cardiac arrest can occur without warning, but damage can be lessened by the quick action of the emergency action plan. Signs of a cardiac arrest can include unresponsiveness, unusual fatigue, weakness, chest pain, shortness of breath, and nausea. If a cardiac event is suspected, immediately call 911, begin CPR, and obtain the nearest AED. MHS has AEDs located with each athletic team, in the nurse's station, on the second floor, and in the athletic trainer's room. We are all entrusted with the safety of all participants at Town High School and look forward to working together to keep everybody safe. Thank you.